So, did two orders this past weekend. The first up is via a brewery out of Bristol. The brewery is called New Bristol Brewery. Recommended by several people on the Twitter. There you go. So there's a slight indentation on the box, but box cutter. I'm not going to use a silly machete knife. Like I've seen some people. 12 cans. Some are banged up, but it has come from a parcel for us. Drinking. £6 for 10 cans. Asda. But what I purchased here wasn't. I call it merch by a New Bristol Brewery. I've got 12 cans. Beard meets beer. He recommended. So. Hello, all these fellow beer drinkers on Twitter. So we've got We Are All Stardust. The artwork on all these cans are amazing. So I bring it up. But it's too expected. Again, and lots of banged up cans. Big Cinder Toffee Stout. Blowtorched Honeycomb, 6.5%. Twice Upon a Time, double IPA. Yeah, they've gone through the wear and tear, these cans. I have limited room. Summer Crush. Back, parents. I'm just because basically I had to cut the two packages via my parents, so whatever. So, Summer Crush Galaxy Hop Session IPA, 4%. Big Cinder Coffee Stout, which I've got two, I think. Twice Upon a Time. Ah, this was one I was waiting for. The Chocolate Macaroon Stout. Which, is, for some reason, I got an email about that I placed the order. But yeah, the artwork was really cool on the thing. Can't remember ordering the lager, but... The Happy World of Sabro. Jeez, this cans are all bruised to hell. Another one. Wonderland and New England Pale Ale. And another chocolate muffin. So, yes, I did get an email from them saying one of the beers I ordered wasn't available. So they must have sent me this as replacement. There you go. Okay, onto the box. So this brewery is via Portsmouth, if I recall. And I have seen several videos via Wonder Beer Wonder, Scott Harris, and Wonder Stewart. Now it's called Beer Wonder. When I was I did visit Brett from Beer Reviews the beer. I think he managed to share a staggeringly good beer. But recently, again via Beer Reviews and several others via the Twitter, I decided to. Ooh, that's slightly moist. So this is called. Can't remember All Killer No Filler. And it's part of the. Yeah, All Killer Fridge Filler. Oh, okay, All Killer Fridge Filler. And again, it's 12 beers. I think I kind of guessed what the beers were when I ordered them. The box is moist. I'm hoping it's just from the snow. I'm just checking the cans. Okay, which is good. But the box is very moist. So it snowed yesterday, which was the day I was supposed to get these two packages here in Yorkshire. So that's probably why. But let's look. This is one of the beers I did want. I was this the Cocodocus Imperial Chocolate Stout 10.3%. Do love my stouts. Dawn Stealer from the Valley of the Moon Noir up here. No boy, Noir up here. I think it has. Ooh, it's a really bad damaged can there. So I purchased this via the Canury sale. Belisarata. Wow, nice artwork. Sour pot, beardy beard meets beer. At this on the weekend, he recommended it. Another one. I did ask him if I could alter the pack, but it's a set pack. Another divide. Impeach it, don't bleach it. New recipe now with our zero jungle frog. Guarantee I don't know what that means. But another one, the same. Another divine divide. Double lugs. I thought that was supposed to be two different variations of the. Yes, it is. Show you the can. See, it's in reverse, but. One's a New England IPA, one's a West Coast IPA. But I'm looking forward to getting into these beers. Now that I've got all in the fridge. So I purchased them via the brewery, both of them. I purchased the staggeringly good beer via their website, and I purchased the new Bristol brewery via their website. I'll put pictures on the ginger ale page on the Facebook. Till next time, you take care. Bye.